Hello, and welcome to our Noble Talent Show, Journey to Greatness.
Go Greatness!
The PTA is delighted to once again bring you this fun annual event. We are so proud of all the Noble Knights that worked hard to share their talents with us tonight.
Go Knights!
I am Tracy, PTA Recording Secretary, mother of three talented Noble students, and your host for tonight. This is a two-act show with an intermission between each act. Please remember that all of our performers are real people with real feelings and should be treated with respect. Only positive comments are allowed in the chat. Now sit back, relax with that free popcorn the PTA gave out today.
Go PTA!
And enjoy the show.
Hello everyone, I'm going to perform Santina.
Everybody, my name is Luke Wang and I'm in second grade and I'm gonna be performing Wheels on the Bus and Take Me Out to the Bargain with my assistant. Starting three with Wheels on the Bus in 3, 2, 1.
Two, three, four. nobody like you. Had friends and I've had buddies. It's true, but they don't turn my tummy the way you do. I've never met nobody like you.
My name is Claire, and I'm going to be singing the ABCs in Hebrew. It's called the Aleph Bet. And my little brother is going to be helping me. Aleph Bet Bet.
Aleph Bet Bet.
Gimel Dal Hey.
Gimel Dal Hey.
Vav Zayin Het Tet.
Vav Zayin Het Tet.
Yud Kaf Ha.
Yud Kaf Ha.
Lamed Mem Nun.
Lamed Mem Nun.
Samach Hayin Pei Fe.
Samach Hayin Pei Fe.
Sadiq Ufresh.
Sadiq Ufresh.
Shin Sin Ta.
Sin Sin Ta.
Thanks for listening. Goodbye.
Hi, my name's Bert. Today I'm going to present karate.
Us, his shoulder.
Thank you.
Today I'm gonna present the board breaking. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
Go.
Hi, I'm Asher. Today I'm going to play the Spanish guitar. Here we go.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Haley, and today I'm going to be reciting a poem called Jabberwocky. It was written by Lewis Carroll. 'Twas brillig in the slithy the toves did gyre and gimble in the wabe. All mimsy were the borogoves, and the mome raths outgrabe. Beware the Jabberwock, my son, the jaws that bite, the claws that catch. Beware the Jubjub bird, and shun the frumiest bandersnatch. He took his vorpal sword in hand, long time the manxome foe he sought. So rested he by the tum-tum tree, and stood awhile in thought. And as in uffish thought he stood, the Jabberwock, with eyes aflame, came whiffling through the tulgey wood, and burbled as it came. One, two, and through, the vorpal blade went snicker-snack. He left it dead, and with its head he went glumping back. And hast thou slain the Jabberwock? Come to my arms, my beamish boy. A frabjous day, calloo-callay, he chortled in his joy. 'Twas brillig in the slithy toves did gyre and gimble in the wabe. All mimsy were the borogoves, and the mome raths outgrabe.
Hello, my name is Olivia, and I'm in second grade in Mr. Mock's class,
I'm playing when the saints go marching in for my talent.
Oh, and I sing.
So, hello, I'm Stefan. I'm going to be building a crystal monster made out of Lego. It has these wings here. And I'm going to show you how to do it. So here are the pieces you will need to build it. So, you just need to have the pieces. We will show a easier crystal monster later if you don't have these materials. So you will need to do put them together like this, and then you will take this white pillar part, put it in the middle of here. Now take all the cones that are not see-through, and by the way, you can use any color. These are just my colors. So I'm putting it like this, then on this side, then on this side. I still have two left. Just put them right here. Now, gather all the see-through ones. You put these in the front, like this. And we take this brown one. And we put it right here. We take these two colors and we put them like this. So you put these two long white ones on the bottom of the blue thing, and you put the gray things on these. Now you're probably wondering, what about these? Yes, what about those? Now I will show you. We put the gems into these whites to make it look like the real thing. Now, here's a goblet. And then you put this up here. So here is the easier version. It just has some of these glowy parts and you just have things to stick them on, and you have these at the bottom. And thank you for watching. I will be back next time. Goodbye.
Hi, my name is Ritika. I'm in third grade in Ms. Hong's class, and I really love to dance.
My name is Nicole Ho. I'm in second grade, Mr. Diamond's class, and I'm in its room 9. The day today is January 29th, 2023. And today I'll be singing A Thousand Years by Christina Perry.
Beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? Watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. Died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I'll love you for a thousand more. Time stands still. Beauty in all she is. I will be brave. I will not let anything take away what's standing in front of me. Every breath, every hour has come to this. Died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand more. And all along I believed I would find you. Time has brought your heart to me.
Hello, my name is Ryan Joe. I'm second grade. Today I'm going to play a country song.
My name is Antoine. I am in first grade in Mrs. Wilbur's class. Today I will play Hayride.
Thank you.
Hello, and welcome back to our Noble Talent Show, Journey to Greatness.
Go Greatness!
The PTA is delighted to once again bring you this fun annual event. We are so proud of all the Noble Knights that worked hard to share their talents with us tonight.
Go Knights!
I am Tracy, PTA Recording Secretary, mother of three talented Noble students, and your host for tonight. We are about to begin our second and final act for tonight. Please remember that all of our performers are real people with real feelings and should be treated with respect. Only positive comments are allowed in the chat. Now sit back, relax with that free popcorn the PTA gave out today, if you have any left.
Go PTA!
And enjoy the show.
My name is Myla.
And my name is Angelina.
Today we're going to be playing three songs on the clarinet. The first song will be Surprise Symphony by Franz Joseph Haydn. The second song will be Skip to My Lou. And the third song would be Camptown Races. So this is Surprise Symphony.
Sonatina.
is Michael Long. Today I will be playing The Wild Horseman. Thank you for watching.
Hi, my name is Andrew, and today I am going to play the euphonium. I will play two songs. The first song I'm going to play is American Patrol. The Star-Spangled Banner. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you.
Emily, and I will be doing gymnastics today.
Hi, my name is Ethan, and I am in fifth grade. I will be performing the Diablo.
My name is Eric, and this is Tenderly by Catherine Rollin.